गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम बैक टू योर ऑनलाइन सेशन एंड VPS ई लर्निंग क्लास। चिल्ड्रेन, यू आर नाउ इन क्लास 4। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वॉन्ट टू गिव माई इंट्रोडक्शन। आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर, आई विल टीच यू मैथ्स इन क्लास 4 एंड माई नेम इज ज्योति कश्यप। As you all are new in class 4, so the basic things of chapter 1, we will do the recap of the basic things of chapter 1. Basic topics such as place value, face values, 5-digit numbers, 6-digit numbers and 7-digit numbers, how to distribute the numbers into their periods. So these kind of things, first of all we will recap. We will do the recap of these things. As you have learned these things in class 3rd also, but this is the basic, so you should all have to know it very well so that we can continue our chapter nicely and without any difficulty. You all are very good and I know that you all know all the things which I am going to do the recap. So let's see the topics. First of all, I will explain you about 5-digit number, that what are greatest 5-digit number and what are smallest 5-digit number. Then 6-digit number, greatest and smallest. Then 7-digit number, greatest and smallest. After that, we will learn that how we can distribute the numbers according to their periods. So, it will be easy for you for writing the number names or for distributing the numbers according to their periods. So children, take out your copies or you can take your rough copies also if you are not having. So today's work you will do in your that copy. And I want to tell you one thing, that you have to make register for your maths. Okay, for your maths you have to make one Hindi register. So make it and fill the content also. You have to fill the chapter number, chapter name, page number and the date in your content. So maintain your content according to the chapters and write the page numbers on every page of your register. Okay, so that it will be easy to fill your content. You have to fill page number there. So, if you will write the page numbers on every page, so it will be easy for you to write the page numbers on content. So, maintain the content. And children, you have to start in class 4, you have to start writing with pen. So, make your habit that you have to write with blue or black pen only. Question you will write with black pen. Answer you will write with blue pen. Okay, the headings you will write with your blue black pen and the solutions you have to do with your blue pen. So don't get confused in blue and black pen. If you will have any problem because you are new to write with pen, so you can ask any teacher. You will ask, you will get the answer. So don't do the mistake. Okay children, be very careful and best of luck for your class 4. Now let's focus on our chapter. We have to do the recap. So let's see the chapter. As you can see, this is your chapter 1, number system. Hai na? So first we will discuss about 5-digit number. The greatest 5-digit number is 99,999. The smallest 5-digit number is 10,000. Okay, once again I am repeating. The greatest 5-digit number is 99,999. It means 5 times 9. And the smallest 5-digit number is 10,000. After that, 6-digit number. The greatest 6-digit number is 999,999. It means 6 times 9 will be the greatest 6-digit number. And the smallest 6-digit number is 1 lakh. 1 and the 50, it will be 6-digit smallest number. Okay, this is 5-digit number and this is 6-digit number. After that, 7-digit number. The greatest 7-digit number is 99,999,999. Clear? Once again, 99,99,999 is the greatest 7-digit number. And the smallest 7-digit number is 10 lakh. Okay, 1 and 6 times 0. So these are the 5-digit number, 6-digit number and 7-digit number. This you should all have to learn, because it can be asked in your examination or it can be asked in your class test as a true false or fill in the blanks. So this you will write in your copy so that you will be easily able to learn this 5-digit number, 6-digit number and 7-digit number. After that, the periods come, because for writing, for solving the number system, you should all have to know that what is the periods, according to which period we can distribute the numbers. So this is very important thing. So what is period? Let us see. A number is separated into groups are called periods. The numbers we are distributing according to their groups. So these are called the periods. Now let us see how we are distributing or how we are separating the numbers in periods. So there are two periods given, ones period and thousands period. Okay, ones period contains ones, tens, hundreds. Thousand period contains thousands and 10,000. Suppose that if the number is given 53,261. Okay, for example, we are taking the number 53,261. So this is the number and this is having the place value up to 10,000, because this is ones, tens, hundreds, thousand and 10,000. So this is ones, this is 6 is tens and 2 is hundreds. So that these 261 comes in the period of ones period. And this 3 is 1000 and this 5 is 10,000. So 53 will come in the period of 1000. So these numbers we are distributing according to their periods. Then we are able to write down the number names of these number very easily. So if you will know the periods of the number, you know, according to which we are distributing the number, we are separating the numbers, so it will be very easy for you all to write the number names. Okay, so today this much we will learn. These two topics we have done, you know. This you will revise in your homework and you will take some number of these kinds and you will write the number names for that, or I will give you the numbers that you have to do in your rough copy as your homework. So children, thank you and have a nice day. See your classwork properly and do your homework carefully. Thank you, children.